This is how it feels to me on a daily basis. The soul of an artist seeking solace in love's oasis. Or rather, in its displacement, because my love and my heart is slowly vacant from what feelings that others possess.